right now. Let's go ahead out to Folsom Lake, where David Bienick is out there in the rain. How are things looking, David?
Well, it's been raining here for about 2 hours now, Dirk, and right now a light to moderate rain is coming down. You can see here along the lake shore, it is starting to puddle on the sidewalk here, and of course all of this is going to flow right behind me into Folsom Lake. Now, thanks to this storm and also some recent rains that we have been getting and snow in the mountain, Folsom Lake has come up more than 50 feet in the last 2 months. It's still, however, only about 69% of where it should be by the end of March, but it's considerably above the record low levels of the 1976-77 drought. An official said today they no longer expect that the lake will drop this summer to the level at which surrounding communities cannot pump out any drinking water.
We don't expect that to be a problem this summer. They're thinking that it's going to be fine, but then we always have to look to the next year also. If these dry conditions continue into next year and we don't have the carryover storage to be able to maintain it.
Now, the U.S. Bureau of Reclamation has been working on a plan for a barge that would pump water up to the community's intake pipe on the back of Folsom Dam if necessary. Those plans will now likely stay on the drawing board, at least for this year. Meanwhile, the Bureau of Reclamation, which back in January said that it plans to send zero water out of Folsom Lake and its other reservoirs to farmers in the southern Central Valley, said today that it for now has no plans to change that. Live at Folsom Lake, David Bienick, KCRA 3 News.